Hi. And Todd said, let there be light. And there was. And Todd saw the light and said, that shit is bright. This is putting me in the mood. All right. Hello, everybody. Hello. My name's Todd. I've been here in a while. Took a couple months off because I felt like it. I'd like to thank, of course, Studio on 4th for having me back. The inimitable Doug running sound for us and the best bartender and bartendresses in Reno right here. I'm going to start out tonight, and then we're going to have Eflu Bayou. Don't get used to that name. Play it, and then Building Tension, the Reno debut. That's pretty exciting. I heard him warming up, and it was badass, I gotta say, until the feedback started. So I don't know what I'm gonna play first. So actually, I guess I do know what I'm gonna play first. It's pretty funny. I can't see shit. That's awesome. Me when I sing the blues, how did I learn, what method did I use? Though I would tell you how, my friends, it's not the way I'd recommend. You find a good love and treat her wrong, and then be sorry about it when she's gone. You'll say come back, but she'll refuse. That's how I learned to sing the blues. Now people pay to hear me sing my soul, the mournful melody of love gone wrong. And though the blues has brought me wealth, I find I can't sing nothing else. I lost the love I can't replace with. Every line I sing, I see her face. And though it's not the way I choose, that's how I learned to sing the blues. And at night, when all the lovers hold their true loves tight, I hold another, but it's just not right. It's only memories I crave. In the dawn, just for a moment, I forget you're gone. I reach to hold you in the cold gray light, but only find these feelings that I use to sing these blues. My advice while you have a choice is to do some exercises with your voice. When you sing, cry every word. Flat the seventh and flat the third. 'Cause you can sound as if you're sad. Don't be a fool and let your good love turn bad. And though it's not the way I choose, that's how I learned to sing the blues. And at night, when all the lovers hold that true love's tight, I hold another, but it's just not right. It's only memories I crave. And in the dawn, just for a moment, I forget you're gone. I reach to hold you in the cold gray light, but only find these feelings that I use to sing these blues. My advice while you have a choice is to do some exercises with your voice. When you sing, cry ever, but the seventh and the third, 'cause you can sound as if you're sad. Don't be a fool and let your good love turn bad. And though it's not the way I choose, that's how I learned to sing the blues. That's how I learned to sing the blues. To a shop in Grant Park, you can walk through the door and shove a knife in her heart. When you tell her that you can't bring the song anymore, then when you two adopt it on the prom dance floor, you can be a Tom Cruise or make a big scene, back MacGyver and cut it clean. Either way, there's gonna be blood on the floor. When you tell her that you don't dig girls anymore, no. About a singer named Chad. Yeah, he caught his girlfriend with a woman in bed, and they were watching Love Line with a bottle of wine, a party like it's 1999. So he threw down the movies and he had a heart attack. He jumped in the ocean, he never swam back. They just stood there naked except for the socks, and he threw in a prize in the Cracker Jack box. I don't think Chad's gonna wanna run it. Story that you're gonna adore. It's kind of like a lost scene on the putting room floor. It's all fun and games till you get a black eye. You're down in the sewer asking all the rats why. You can live in love and buy them treat if you wish, but you know that's about as tacky as a satellite dish on a hot pink house with a permanent door and cigarette butts all over the floor. I don't think you're gonna take something new, right? The tuning song. We all know this, right? I wrote this, actually. It's exciting. Something new to something old. Thank you. the times you've been right. Tell me why you defend yourself when I haven't even picked a fight. And if I look for your light, I will get my daily bread. But all I need to get me through the night is a light in the end of my cigarette. Honey, don't you tell me what's wrong. That's too much sensory input. I know what you mean, and buddy, I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not happy for the things that I've got. I tell you that's too much sensory input. Tell me that I've been blind. Do you have the gift of vision to sit there and undermine all my beliefs and opinions? You wear your pain like a badge, and you speak with such conviction. But it ain't the years, it's the knowledge, and it ain't the school, it's the education. Body, don't you tell me what's wrong. That's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not safe until I bow to your God. I tell you that's too much sensory input. To tell me what's what. Well, that's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not happy for the things that I've got. Saved until I bow to your God. I tell you that's way too much for me now. Buddy, don't you tell me what's what. Well, that's too much sensory input. I know what you're meaning, buddy. I don't mean to slam my door shut on you, but you better not tell me I'm not happy for the things that I've got. I tell you that's too much sensory input. Buddy, don't you tell me, buddy, don't you tell me what's what. It's way too much, well it's way too much, and it's way too much, and I just wish you'd keep your fucking mouth shut. Don't you tell me I'm not saved until I bow to your God. I tell you that's too much sensory input. Thank you.
Water.
Hey, Ward. Is he around? No? Okay, never mind then, Ward. Said she got tired of the radio station that was playing that song that her boyfriend wrote. All they did was change up a couple of notes. It's a piece of meat, one thing, it became another. Next thing you know, you're a brand new mother of a bad hangover hanging over the bed. The cats take turns trying to fuck with your head. All I know is this ain't how it's supposed to be now. All I know, yeah, this might leave a mark. Should never get over me, 'cause I will never get over you. And if I ever get over the fact that you're gone, then I'll remember to forget about you. Tuesday comes and you take out the trash, and you're sweating so hard that you got a big rash, 'cause you know she fell harder for the beefcake guys. Money for the booze and the big fat lies. But hey, relax, she's not coming back. It ain't so good on that side of the tracks with an old hot spam plays every night. We're rocking in the morning till the broad daylight. Oh, I know is this ain't how it's supposed to be now. Oh, I know, yeah, this might leave a mark. You should never get over me, 'cause I will never get over you. And if I ever get over the fact that you're gone, then I'll remember to forget about my watch is glowing, the hands keep on slowing. Drink it so sour, so feel the pain and fill it to the top. Get over you, 'cause I will never get over you. And if I ever get over the fact that you're gone, then I'll remember to forget about you. What's that? That's a song. It's called Get Over. Yeah. Bye. Try. I'm just lucky.
Moment I'll be gone.
nipples. Inside out, feeling kinda shaky. My mind is full of doubt. All I've got to think about is fear and fear itself. I wish I could unscrew my head and kick it off the shelf. You know, feeling kinda twisted, everything is so tight. Don't know what I'm looking at, the lights are all too bright. My brain's about to crumble, flat on the floor. I wish I could unscrew my head and kick it out the door, you know, feeling kind of strange. twisted, everything is oh so tight. Don't know what I'm looking at, the lights are all too bright. Things about to crumble, feel out on the floor. I wish I could unscrew my head, kick it out the door. You know, feeling kind of strange. Sit and watch your bed. Lock down, lock down. Keep on coming like a heart attack. Keep on moaning with an ounce of clay. Lock down, lock down. Cause all day long you're gonna disagree. Lock down, lock down. Fuck it. Sit and watch your bed. Lock down, lock down. Keep on coming like a heart attack. Lock down, lock down. I can't tell you cause you don't know why. Lock down, lock down. You should know in your mind that you're a fucked up guy. Lock down, lock down. It's coming down the bend, coming down the bend. You need to pretend. Get off of my back, get off of my back. Coming round the bend, coming round the bend. No need to pretend. Get off of my back, get off of my back. Lock down, lock down. out your bed. Lock down, lock down. Keep on coming like a auditory. Lock down, lock down. I don't tell you cause you don't know why. Lock down, lock down. Cause you know this time they're gonna let me fly. Lock down, lock down. Coming around the bend, coming back again. No need to pretend. I'm about to roll.
Back to the tuning song. And you're gonna like it. Man, it's all flat. Everybody's covered that song. I don't know why. I don't get any royalties. Fuckers.
A stick on my plate, left just spinning round in circles, darling. Is there nothing left for me now? You're wasting your time. I'm nothing like you. You're nothing like me. Don't get me wrong. Don't waste your time. I'm not your time. Next Sunday morning, I was feeling just fine. You may call me asking if you wanted pizza and wine. Said, eating's not my thing and the wine just makes me dizzy. I know there's all the victims, would you please just tell me who is he now? You're wasting your time. I'm nothing like you. You're nothing like me, don't get me wrong. Don't waste your time, I'm not your type. We're part of all of this, don't you understand? If you never believed in persistence, you'd be put up on the stand. It's Elvis as my witness. I'm the king of never knowing what I want. Oh, 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 oh. like me, don't get me wrong, don't waste your time, I'm not your time, oh, 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 oh. No wasting your time, I'm nothing like you, and you're nothing like me, don't get me wrong, don't waste your time, I'm not your time.
Capo. Hello, Capo. She likes him. Ah, shit. Fuck that. I haven't played that song in too long. I forget how it starts. Maybe I'll come back to it. Maybe I won't. Fuck that shit. I started this story in the middle of the page. I remembered the lines and forgot my age. When somebody said my attitude was snotty, that's when they said, going out tonight, took a late night movie on a late night flight. I've been getting real drunk and making fun of everybody. Ain't nobody gonna get me down. Something must have come around. Song of your ass, the woman says it won't last. My sugar pulse is going higher and higher every day. Sarcasm cuts like a knife. I had the time of my life. My sugar pulse is going higher and higher every day. To a party last Saturday night. You know, I think I got laid, then I got in a fight. I don't remember that much, but I think I liked it. And I saw some band called Roses and Sake, and they brought back the rock, but the singer was cocky. 2 years later, I'm sure they'll forget about it. Ain't nobody gonna get me. Something must have come around. You can't stick that sign up. Thank you. It's awfully dry in here. I can see Sean's head. Whoa. Big Head Todd is a monster. Shackle shack with a fat New Orleans junkie. Charismatic cholo, so some say, was born plain lucky. He's the streets of Juarez in his low-cut El Dorado. Four slick hands of icon, band in a brash and bold bravado. Well, Mother Mary said your time has come, for the river's wine that can be fought and won. Through the very love of God and man, Jesus crossed the Rio Grande. Jesus made his run on a hot and humid Friday night. The visionary was blinded by the bright El Paso lights. Never saw the shot that brought him short from freedom's land. The whale still waiting for the coming of the man. Yeah. Mother Mary said your time has come, for the river's wine but can't be fought and won. Through the very love of God and man, ooh, Jesus crossed the Rio Grand. On a hot and humid Friday night. Vision it was blinded by the bright El Paso lights. Never saw the shot that brought him short from freedom's land. The people there still waiting for the coming of the man. Yeah. Mother Mary said your time has come, for the river's wine but can be fought in. Through the very love of God and man, across the Rio Grande. So, is Ward around? Are they ready? Are they off practicing somewhere? Did he? Is he taking a tinkle? So I've only got a couple more, and then Ward's gonna get up here. Good night. So my buddy Kevin, who I've known for a long, 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 long time, he's the original author of this particular piece of music. And he's been going through some shit lately. I had a couple of talks with him this week. So, Kevin, if you're out there listening, which I doubt you are, but if you are, this is for you, buddy. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Whatever that is. Oh, well, if you do something I wouldn't do, name it after me. I can't walk. I got Ballowe'd last night. So I was sitting out on my front porch, and I was playing my little song. Next thing I knew, man, I looked up and the good Lord came walking along. Well, he listened for a minute, he said to me, boy, you're just as good as you can be. And he said, sinner, come to heaven and play that song for me. So let the good Lord take my body, let the good Lord take my soul, let the good Lord grab a microphone and give the big kids rock and roll. Cause when he bangs those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Well, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. For the longest time I've been wondering just why it is that I'm here. When it comes to the reason of my existence, it's never really been that clear. I asked him why, and he said to me, boy, I thought that you might have found. You gotta pick up that guitar and let the people hear that sound. So let the good Lord take my body, let the good Lord take my soul. Let the good Lord grab a microphone and give the big kids rock and roll. When he bangs those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. So I'm sitting out on the beaches, man, and I've been looking all over this world. The only thing that I didn't have is the love of a beautiful girl. I asked him why, and he said to me, boy, she'll be sitting in the surf and the sand, and she'll say, hey, little boy from Illinois, won't you come and take my hand? So I said, baby, won't you take my body? I said, baby, won't you take my soul? I said, baby, won't you grab my microphone and suck a little rock and roll? When he bangs those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. So let the good Lord take my body, and let the good Lord take my soul. And let the good Lord grab a microphone and give the big kids rock and roll. Cause when you bang those drums and plays that guitar, you make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. So I said, baby, won't you take my body? I said, baby, won't you take my soul? I said, baby, won't you grab my microphone and suck a little rock and roll? Cause when he bangs those drums and plays that guitar, make everything right as rain. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes again. Oh, you know I gotta hear it when the good Lord comes.
That's right, I said comes again. Wordo, you guys about ready? So this will be my last one for the evening. Thanks again for coming down. My name's Todd. We have
Bajinga coming up next. Mandingo, something like that. I don't know. Whatchamacallit? What is it? The Nun Sluts? Is that what's coming up next? Nun Sluts? Slutty Father and the Acolytes? I don't know. It's something like that. It's the wood? The pimp plates? They're so money, and they don't even know. Thank you. Thanks again, everybody. Ward, are you ready?
I'll tune it back up for you.